Yo, what's up, everyone? Welcome back to the stream. Yeah, let's go. Wow. Good morning. There we go. Wait a second, Streamlabs isn't in the chat. How very peculiar. Let me just fix this real quick. Where are you, CloudBot? Yeah, CloudBot turns itself off after a while, I think. Yo, Binky, welcome to the stream for the first time. How you doing, Binky? That's good. Now there's Streamlabs. Streamlabs is back now. For some reason it deactivates Streamlabs like every so often in my chat. Or deactivates CloudBot. Let's go to this little island. Hey, Immortal. Welcome to the stream, man. We're back in the stream, I mean. You dare land where I land? I'm doing pretty good. How are you? I just feel really energized this morning, so that's pretty good. Let's see. Not much. I mean, Horizon Forbidden West just did a pre-order trailer today, and there's a new update coming out for Xenoverse 2 tomorrow. Don't know if you heard about the update. There's my pistol. Yeah, Beast Transformation. Yeah, that's gonna be pretty lit. And then we're gonna get. So, like, my confusion is, if they're able to do a Cell Max raid, why can't they do a Herudagon raid? That would have been a good opportunity to do. Oh shoot, I already had him. Jesus, that dude.
Oh,
So, yeah. About that money, wait, what do you mean? Talked to Scar at all? Wait, what do you mean? Well, I talk to Scar practically every day, but I know today I think he's busy. Oh, the group. Oh, are you talking about on Discord? Because we pretty much switched to talking on Messenger a lot. Yeah, we've been talking on Messenger mostly nowadays. Sorry, Bob. Wait, it's Wednesday. It's one of your days off, isn't it? Ah, nice. Maybe we should play a little bit of the Breakers someday, unless... Wait, no, I don't think you play anymore. I know tomorrow, since... I think you also have the day off tomorrow, I think we could probably do that raid tomorrow or something. I don't think they release the raid on Thursdays. I think they wait till the weekend to release the raid or something. If they do it, maybe they will release the raid on when the update comes out. Hopefully. Hey buddy, wait, how do I pronounce your name? Not Exos. It's going pretty good. How's it going for you? Oh shoot, I heard walking. Oh. What the? We killed each other. Okay, call you Exo? Alright, we killed each other. That doesn't happen. That doesn't happen too often. I got the dailies done. Alright. Thanks. That was funny. I think that's happened to me like maybe once before, like where we eliminated each other. Yeah, it's always funny. It's like you can't be mad. At least you took them down with you. Yeah. they're probably so pissed. I don't know if they're laughing like me or if they're so pissed. Oh, darn it, you stole my kid. That dude was strange. There you are. Thank you. Damn, bro. Yeah, a lot of the way it seems is that the more you play, the sweatier it gets, it seems, and the more people start sweating more, like, as you go. Yeah. I remember one time last season I was actually able to manage to get back-to-back solo victory royales. Oh yeah, I can imagine, because as you play, the more wins you rack up, I think that puts your counter into effect. And I think it puts you into sweatier lobbies, like, if the more wins you rack up and stuff. A lot of times I end up fighting bots and stuff like that. Yeah, a lot of the times I end up fighting bots, but sometimes you occasionally I think you get like that one person who has like aim that does not miss, like does not miss a shot. Oh yeah. Yeah, I think I can play Rainbow. Are you talking about Rainbow Six Siege? I think I can, yeah, Rainbow Six Siege, I think I can play that for free, considering I have the premium version of Plus, so I think that's available on Plus. I got so many. Yeah, I got so many games in my backlog right now, it's ridiculous. Like, I gotta finish up Final Fantasy VII Crisis Core. I gotta play Gotham Knights, Tekken 7, JoJo's Bizarre, the new JoJo's game that came out, like, last year or something like that. I just got so many games that I bought on sale that I haven't gotten around to playing yet. Yeah, I've been busy too. I've been trying to stay active. Like, I'm finding as you get older, like, most of the time, like, your body has harder time to, like, want to stay awake and whatnot. Sometimes I end up falling asleep when I'm trying to play a game. All right, man. All right, see you, man. Thanks for stopping by. Whew. Alright everyone, if you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Watching this on Twitch, leave a follow, greatly appreciate it. And I'll see you all in the next one. Later.